Welcome to Matthew YouTube channel. In this class, I am explaining about applications of derivatives. That means in which places we can apply the derivatives. Okay? Actually, derivatives are nothing but we can use mainly approximation and errors. Means what? What is approximation? Approximation. What is approximation? Approximation means appropriate. It is not accurate. Not accurate. Okay? Not accurate means what? It is not perfect. Suppose a number near to zero. Near to zero means what? It is not zero. Near to zero approximately. Nearby the river, nearby the village, nearby the city. But not in the city, but not in the village. So that is approximation. Yes or not? In the same manner, error. Error means what? Suppose you have 57 kgs or 70 kgs. Something difference is there. Okay, we can't say accurate. Weight. That means 57.34, whatever it is. We can't say accurate weight. We are telling approximately. That is error. What is the error? Suppose this is accurate weight, but we are telling only 57 kgs. What is error now? 0.234. That type of problems are called errors. Those are called infinitesimal errors. That value is called infinitesimal. So, which is infinitesimal value. Error is nothing but infinitesimal value. So, these type of infinitesimal value are used in derivatives. So, what is that value? That means, suppose if x is a variable, example, if x is a variable, what is variable? Variable is nothing but it can be changes, which is not constant, that's all. You know that. So, if x is a variable, then infinitesimal value is del x. That is change in x. This is del x. This is x, which is a variable, which is del x. That means change in variation. That's the infinitesimal value. Infinitesimal value is nothing but small change in value. That values can be identified through applications of derivatives. Understand? So, x is a variable, then del x is infinitesimal value. In the same manner, if y is a variable, then infinitesimal value is del y. Okay? These are important points in applications of derivatives. Here, del y equals to f dash x del x. Okay? This is del y means infinitesimal value of del y equals to f dash x del x. Now, what are the errors? Already know about the error, that is infinitesimal value. Infinitesimal value of x is del x and infinitesimal value of y is del y. So, del y equals to f dash x del x. F dash x is nothing but divided x del x, that is del y. Okay, now, what are the errors? What are the errors? First one is absolute error. Okay? Types of errors. Types of errors. Number one, absolute error. Relative error. Percentage error. Okay, these are three types of errors happening in derivatives. If y is a variable, then number one, del y is an absolute error. Okay, del y is an absolute error in y. Number two, relative error, del y by y is called a relative error in y. Okay, del y by y is called relative error. This is called absolute error. Third one, del y by y into 100 is called percentage error in y. Okay, so these are the three types of errors. Del y is an absolute error. Del y by y is called a relative error. Del y by y into 100 is called percentage errors. These are simple introduction about to application of derivatives. We can do some problems regarding this application of derivatives. Okay, see the problem. Given y equals to x square plus 3x plus 6. What is del y equals to f of x plus del x minus f of x? Okay, now here x equals to 10, del x equals to 0.01. okay, now f of x means 10, del x means 0.01 minus f of x, f of 10 x means. Okay, now f of 10.01 minus f of 10. Okay, x square plus 3x plus 6. X square means 10.01 square plus 3 into 10.01 plus 6 square, 10 square plus 3 into 10 plus 6. Now 10.01 whole square, 10.01 whole square equals to 100.2001. How it getting? Already I told in the last videos, past videos, if you want you can verify those videos. This is square, how to do this square shortcut. Okay, 0.2001 plus 30.03 plus 6 minus 100 plus 30 plus 6. Okay, here 136 0.2301 minus 136 is nothing but 0.2301. Okay, how to do this summation? Already I told in the past videos. You can check up how to do easily addition. Okay, so this is the required answer for del y. Y equals to x square plus 3x plus 6. Okay, dy equals to 2x plus 3 into dx. Okay, 2 into x means what? 10 plus 3. Dx means 0.01. Therefore, 23 into 0.01. 23 into 1, 23. 1, 2. After two digits, point decimal. Okay? In this we can find del y and dy. Okay, guys? Okay, guys. This is a simple introduction about application of derivatives. Practice these problems. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe, like and share it. Thank you.